Hello and welcome to recap of day 1 Grand Small Match Tournament. We have a bad news here. Megashira 15 Chiyomaru filed for Kyujo in this morning because he has high fever. Before this battle started, Small Kyokai has decided that Rikishi, who has more than 37.5 degrees fever 2 days in a row, he should take Kyujo absence. They isolate Chiyomaru in case, and he will see doctor in Monday morning to take flu test. Hopefully, it's only flu, not coronavirus. Okay, first part of day was Meisei got a free win over Chiyomaru. It makes Meisei 3 and 5, Chiyomaru dropped to 5 and 3. Shimanoumi forced out Koto Shogiku. Now both Rikishi are 4 and 4. Aoyama slapped down Dayamami. Aoyama keeps 1 loss. Dayamami dropped to 3 and 5. Ishiura defeated Nishikigi by under shoulder swing down. Ishiura improved to 6 and 2. Nishikigi dropped to 1 and 7. Ikioi pushed out Azumaru. Ikioi picked up 5th win. Azumaru dropped to even 4 and 4 record. Rookie Kotonowaka trusted out Chiyotailu. Now both Rikishi are 6 and 2. Kaisei forced out Teruyoshi, and it makes both Rikishi 4 and 4. Shouhouzan defeated Tochiouzan by overarm throw. Shouhouzan picked up 2nd win. Tochiouzan dropped to 0 and 8, and he already scored Makekoshi. Takarafuji pushed out Sadanoumi. Takarafuji improved to 5 and 3. Sadanoumi dropped to 3 and 5. Tochinoshin defeated Tamawashi by pulling underarm throw. Tochinoshin picked up 3rd win. Tamawashi dropped to 2 and 5. Takanasho pulled down Myogiryu. Takanasho keeps 1 loss. Myogiryu dropped to 1 and 7. Kagayaki forced out Kiribayama. Kagayaki improved to 5 and 3. Kiribayama dropped to even 4 and 4. Enho defeated Onosho by under shoulder swing down. Enho picked up 3rd win. Onosho dropped to 5 and 3. Daiesho pushed out Tokushoryu. Daiesho improved to 5 and 3. Tokushoryu dropped to 1 and 7. Okinoumi pushed out Endo. It makes both Rikishi 4 and 4. Itakayama defeated Sekiwake Asanoyama by Beltress Arm Throw. Itakayama got the 3rd win. Asanoyama dropped to 6 and 2. Sekiwake Shodai forced out Ruden, and it makes both Rikishi 4 and 4. Ozeki Takakesho pushed out Komusubi Hokuto Fuji. Takakesho improved to 5 and 3. Hokuto Fuji dropped to 2 and 6. Yokozuna Hakuho defeated Abi by armbar throw. Hakuho keeps undefeated, and he scored Kachikoshi. Abi dropped to 4 and 4 even. At the Musubi no Ichiban, Yokozuna Kakuryu pushed out Mitake Umi, and now both Rikishi 6 and 2. Okay, let's take a look at the leaders board. We have a 8-0 undefeated Yokozuna Hakuho leading the pack. Takakesho and Aoyama are 1 off the pace, 7-1. And we have a 6 6-2 Rikishi, including Yokozuna Kakuryu, Sekiwake Asanoyama, Mitake Umi, Chiyotai Ryu, Ishiura, and Rookie Kotonowaka. Okay, that's about it. Thank you for watching, and see you tomorrow. Bye.